And the Oscar goes to Emma Stone.
Boy, my dress is broken. I think it happened during I'm Just Ken. I'm pretty sure. Oh boy, this is really overwhelming. Sorry, okay. My voice is also a little gone. Whatever. The women on the stage, you are all incredible, and the women in this category. Sandra. Annette, Carrie, Lily, I share this with you. I'm in awe of you. It has been such an honor to do all this together. I hope we get to keep doing more together. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh my God, I'm totally okay. The other night, I was panicking, as you can kind of see, happens a lot. That maybe something like this could happen, and Yorgos said to me, please take yourself out of it. And he was right, because it's not about me. It's about a team that came together to make something greater than the sum of its parts. And that is the best part about making movies, is all of us together. And I am so deeply honored to share this with every cast member, with every crew member, with every single person who poured their love and their care and their brilliance into the making of this film. And Yorgo, thank you for the gift of a lifetime in Bella Baxter. I'm forever thankful for you. Thank you for inviting all of us to be members of this team.